In this video, we'll be taking a look at the various map filters available on the Colony Williamsburg mobile app. As a default, your map will feature all of Colony Williamsburg's historic sites, trades, and museum spaces. In order to adjust the sites displayed on the map, find the funnel icon in the upper right-hand corner. In this tab, you can apply various filters to help focus your exploration of the historic area. Let's take a look at a few of these now. By highlighting the filter Historic Sites, we will be excluding historic trades and museums and venues from our map. This filter is particularly excellent if you're interested in finding some of our historic or reconstructed homes, such as the Governor's Palace. By removing the Historic Sites filter and highlighting the Historic Trades filter, we're now going to be taking a look at the various trade shops in the historic area. Let's zoom in on the cabinet maker and harpsichord maker shop. After a full morning of exploring out in the hot Virginia sun, you might be ready to take your explorations inside. This is where the museum and venue filter is going to come in handy. While many of our sites are wheelchair accessible, the easiest and quickest way for you to find out which sites can be accessed with a wheelchair is going to be through the wheelchair accessible filter. If we take a closer look at the Capitol, we can also see that sites that are wheelchair accessible also have a logo denoting this to the lower right-hand corner of their image. If you take a look at the lower right-hand corner of the screen, you'll see an ellipses logo. Clicking this logo will open up a different series of filters that will allow you to see the foundation's parking lots, bus stops, restrooms, ticket and information counters, and also sites that are near you. In addition to helping you get around the museum, the Colony Williamsburg mobile app also features a set of filters to help you find the historic area's many eateries, shops, and hospitality options. These can be found on the red bar at the top of the map. And remember, if you're still feeling overwhelmed by the amount of options you see on the map, you can always press the funnel icon in the upper right-hand corner of the screen to narrow down your options.